Massachusetts remains your reopening authority throughout all of this. And beginning today, Massachusetts as a whole is entering the next step of the governor's reopening plan. So starting today, amusement parks, theme parks, and outdoor water parks can all open up at 50% capacity. Road races and organized group athletics can also resume with staggered start times. And also large capacity venues, both indoor and outdoor, can now increase their capacity from 12 to 25%. And from concerts to commencement ceremonies, Western Massachusetts found out that larger venues like the Mass Mutual Center in Springfield are booking up fast.
At this point, almost every weekend from now until August and continuing to fill up into the fall, almost every weekend is booked up, especially on the convention center side of the building.
It's important to note that while restrictions are easing, strict distancing requirements and other safety guidelines such as the masks remain in effect.